in an arena festooned with banners for honoring championship teams and championship players, this is Detroit, home of the Red Wings. Greetings, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emmerich here. Looking forward to, I think, a good defensive game. What do you think?
Oh, I agree with you, Doc. Defense wins championships for the most part. And sometimes the best defense in the world is when you have the puck, so you don't have to worry about defending in your own zone. The Red Wings' game plan is pretty simple, Doc. Protect the middle of the ice and keep everything in front of them when they don't have the puck.
Okay, so let's look at the starting goaltenders for the game. Jimmy Howard in goal tonight, mainstay for Detroit after 4 years in the AHL following 3 years at Maine and a year in the U.S. National Team Development Program. Despite those years, he's still young by goalie standards. Allen's the other union representative from the goalies for the Blues. This is not a good goals against average, but numbers can be brought up by a better performance, and maybe that's what's ahead. Terrific action lies ahead. Datsyuk's got the assignment on winning the opening draw for the Red Wings. Backus gets the same job for the Blues. Kitty cornered in by Oshie, carried behind by Hossa. Oh, an error on that pass. Good chance here. Good centering pass to the slot. Got his glove on it.
There was some room. Not enough. Great glove save.
Propelled to Semin. Outletted to Backus. Heads along the boards. Flipped to the opposite corner by David Backus. Dragged through the neutral zone by Pavel Datsyuk. Ranks one, and that one's routine. Picked up in the attacking zone. Slides it to the point to Chara. And he motors on through the neutral zone. 3-on-1, what a chance! Good jab with the stick there. Save! Corralled by Alex Steen. Right on his stick on the centering pass. Good save there. Huge hit. Possession's gone.
I love that hit. That's old-time hockey.
Wrist shot. The puck is fielded now. Blockered away. Poke checked away. Neutral zone laid on to Steen. Turned from one teammate to another. Paddled aside. Headed right under the shadow of the scoreboard. Strong play, good reach. Over the net, oh, it was close.
You want to score goals, you got to go to this area.
Slid to Schwartz. Wires one up the gut to Berglund. Gets across, looks over his options. Back in front, great glove grab. And lest we forget, Ray Ferraro is ringside, and though we debated this, we did give him a microphone. Ray, what do you hear down there?
The game's changed over the last 5 or 7 years, Doc. That puck possession has become even more important than it's ever been. It seems more and more that teams are trying to cycle the puck to eventually wear down the team so a scoring chance will pop out of that puck possession.
Carries it toward the woodwork. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Fires! Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Puck gotten behind the net by Scott Hartnell. Chip to Weiss. That covers some acreage to Tarasenko. Wrist shot! Oh, he got that! Take it to the slot. He missed the net.
That shot just squeezed through. I don't know how it didn't go in the net and just missed wide.
Taken right up the middle. He could start some danger here. Score!
You want to score goals? You've got to get to this area of the ice.
The passer recognizes that he's got to get the puck up in the air, but he displays sweet hands as it goes just over the stick and lands flat on the ice.
Down the sun. But it's a
Blues control from the neutral zone.
By number seven,
on to Ott.
Assisted by number 21, Patrick Berglund, and by number 5, Barrett Jackman. Time of the goal.
St. Louis starting from scratch. To Gunnarsson. Neutral zone carry. Propelled to Alfredsson. He throws it there. Roped in by Semmer. To Berglund. Delayed penalty call. Started from his own end by Cronwall. The Red Wings will get a 2-minute penalty for elbowing.
Oh, that penalty's got to hurt with the way the equipment is made today.
Detroit's power play often gives them an advantage in any game that they play. I think that'll be the case tonight, Doc, as their power play is much better than their opponent's. But discipline will also play a key factor here tonight, Doc, as if they can stay out of the penalty box and keep the better power play off the ice, they should be in decent shape.
Big hit, possession gone.
After that hit there, Doc, we better tighten up our chin straps.
Waffle boarded.
All kinds of odd goals happen from time to time. This one just works its way in.
Detroit's got another face-off win. To Cronwall, uses the middle of the ice for help between the blue lines.
Time of the goal, 19 minutes.
And the first frame has been completed here, tied at 1. A look now at the lopsided shot totals, 9 for Detroit and 3 for the Blues. Oshie's goal is the one that has tied this game. We are at the end of the period and headed to intermission. We have 20 minutes down. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Edzo?
St. Louis gave up far too many shots and are lucky to be tied. Their goaltender was sensational in the first. They need to play 200 feet away from him to give him the support that he gave them in that first period.
Great shooting lane. Speeds right on goal. Back near the blue line to Pitkinen. Let's go, Arister. Save. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. What a terrific opportunity. Shook right through. And there is one for the highlight reel.
He may be down, but he is not out. Unbelievable stop.
Howard's desperation pays off. He's able to make an unbelievable stop.
Good job on the draw. Knocked it away with the stick. The Red Wings will start from their own end. Off a body. Controlled by Eriksson. To Franzen. Drive! Save! To Pajarvi. To Backes. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Flip to the opposite corner. Laid on to Helm. Slid to Tarasenko. Fires! Save! Swept on to Backes. Up the wing with it now. Same side to Oshie. And he's able to keep it in. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. A little under 8 minutes have transpired. Two goals so far, divided in half. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Catawampus to the corner. Looks ahead to start something. Two guys together with force. Big force.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Taken over by Kindle. Pressed to the glass. Pass right up the wing. Good position in the slot. Score! Two straight goals.
It is not easy to score from that far out on your backhand.
And so this has got to be a great shot, because from my angle, there doesn't look like a lot of net. Even with the goaltender down, he seems to have most of it covered.
The Blues from the neutral zone start to work. Little pass that can start some progress ahead.
By number 15 and by number 16.
Picked up behind the net.
Pitkinen. Time of the
goal.
Whoa,
what a play.
11 minutes, 17 seconds.
Got it on his stick in the slot. And a save. Locks on that to Cromwell. Wrister. Ooh, stick save. Carries it up the side. It's Kitty cornered in. Grabbed by Zdeno Chara. Tohosa takes it on the wing. Nice job to get it from the boards to center. And offside is called on the play. Let's check in at ice level with Ray.
The Red Wings have been up on their toes all night. They've been the more aggressive team, and as a result, they've controlled play.
A little over 4 minutes to be played in the second. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Great job to slip on by. To Backes. Chip to Semin. Right near the line. Can he keep it going? Right up the side. That one's flopped in and gathered in by Eriksson. Glommed on two by Helm. Taken up the middle. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Save! A cover, and play is stopped.
Quincy's skating ability gets him into position here to deliver a crushing hit.
Red Wings win it, pointed to Cromwell. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. To Morris. Nice pass right up the gut. Up the wing. Let's it go. Good attempt. Easy save. We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up. A look at the shots on goal through two. 16 for Detroit and 5 for the Blues. Nyquist's goal was pretty good, but is it the difference maker? It is for right now. We head to break. Send the forces, clean up. It is the third period, the regulation time period, and we are underway. He's into the slot. In the slot, he's taken a perfect centering pass. Datsyuk's cutting through the neutral zone. In the slot, he's got it. Hey, lightning-like glove save.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save. St. Louis needs to be much better defensively. The next time, they could be pulling it out of their net rather than his glove.
Clean win on the draw. On to Steen. Gains the zone. The H in hockey stands for hitting. And you need a stick to play the sport. He doesn't have one. Pass to the slot. Big drive. And he is reefed.
I'd like to see a little more of that from him.
Takes it behind his own cage. To Stastny. Takes it up that side. Blue line control. Can he generate something? Oh, good. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Score! He got iron with that shot.
He shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net. Alan's thinking he's got the angle covered, and he probably's got most of it, but it hits the inside of the post and beats him.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
15th of the season.
He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Shoots. Good grab there. Propelled to Backes.
By number 29, Matt Wilson.
St. Louis starting from scratch. To Backes. Through center to Oshie.
6 minutes, 26 seconds.
This scrum will end soon. To Oshie. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Pass. A shot. Missed.
His team is down and he misses another opportunity. It's been that kind of night with the opportunities that he's had.
Gathered in by Semin. Oh, and he is drilled. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Angled to Pajarvi. Muscled long to Berglund. Terrific poke check to break up that odd man rush. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called.
And so we've been on the receiving end of more than a few of these things. This is why you retire from the game. What a gorgeous hit.
Good faceoff win. Great job on a cut pass. One. Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron.
The Red Wings had a great chance to extend their lead. Unfortunately for them, the post had other ideas.
The Blues with a face-off win. Held behind his net by Shattenkirk. To Ott. Moves up along the boards. The Red Wings shift from defense to offense. Laid on to Kindle. Led on to Alfredson. Picked up in the attacking zone. Lightning in that glove. Takes it up near the boards. Takes a perfect pass. Well, that's what your wings are for. They give it to you right in the center. Directed on. There's a delayed penalty call. between the blue lines. Mash to Pajarvi. Sticked away. Allen's at the bench. Delayed penalty continues. Extra man on. Park, wonderful save. What a skill level there.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
The Wings got a little goal hungry and ran into the goalie. Goalie interference.
Well, he sold that, Doc. The goaltender sold that. I don't think there was much contact at all.
The Blues power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Detroit penalty.
The Blues win that faceoff. Slides it to the point to Bomeister.
Time to the penalties.
We are in the 60th minute out of 60. Got his stick on it. Goalie is gone. Extra man coming on. Heads to the front. Score! Slowing the momentum.
If you're thinking about one time in a puck, you have to find that open ice, get into a ready position, and shoot that puck as soon as it comes to you.
And so we can't get the blocker up quick enough. The hole up over his stick side shoulder is too big. The puck finds its way in.
Detroit's collected another victory on the faceoff. And he's hammered.
If you're coming through that area of the
outstanding, they score! Not much time left, but this one is tied.
Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 14 seconds.
Oshie's first shot was stopped. He stayed with it and he put in his own rebound.
Howard's beat over the pad, under the glove. This is one he'd like back.
Blues with a center ice faceoff win.
Season, scored by number 74, TJ.
Picked up between the blue lines by Semmel. Moved to the shadow of the boards by David Backes. Taken behind by Oshie. Good poke check by Chara. Franzen's carrying it through center. Perfect receipt of the pass. He missed the net.
That puck exploded off his stick.
Good job holding that one in. Superb defensive play by Cromwell. In front, wide of the net. Oh, close call there. This contest will need extra time. These shot totals reflect what has happened in the first 60 minutes of this. 21 for the Red Wings and 12 for the Blues. Oshie's a forceful person, and he proved it by scoring this goal that forces us all into the excitement of overtime in just a moment. Begun sudden death overtime. If no one scores in this next stretch, we'll be headed for a shootout. Puck picked up in his own zone by Zdeno Chara. Collected by Pavel Datsyuk. To Zetterberg. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Back in front. He's in on goal. Back has carried that one between the blue lines. That one dropped back into the opposite corner. Back in deep. Puck picked up by Chara. Puck picked up in the neutral zone by David Backes. And played through center for Datsyuk. Let's it fly. Tay. Long lead pass to Oshie. Slid to Backes. Puck floated to the opposite corner. Good distance on that one to Cronwall. A shot. Outstanding save with a glove.
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
As the chance was generated, both benches stand up. They think it's over, but it's not. What a stop. Detroit's focus clearly was to end this game in overtime. When that doesn't happen, now they have to go to a shootout where they're only averaging.
To Stastny. Handed right back to Steen. He had shut right off.
Bad hit caused his stick to go flying.
Weiss pushed it through center. Big drive. Great save. Geometrically to Stastny. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first.
So satisfying to have delivered a hit like that. Down here, you can hear this hit throughout the rink.
Last minute of play.
Good clean win. Jabbed away by Hossa. Final minute of play of overtime. Who will the hero be? Will the clock even be stopped for a shootout for that? To Backus. Carries it up the wing. Offensive zone pickup by Oshie. Diagonally to Hossa. Out in front. Fires. Near the boards. Play to be made now by Pitkinen. Right from the slot. A shot. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
St. Louis starting from scratch. Cut by Alex Pietrangelo. Drill. Cruises to the slot. A big save late has kept this game close. Back with more in just a moment. Plenty of action in this one, and now the ice is cleared for a shootout. Score! The first shooter. Outstanding save by the goalie. It is 1-0. Will it be 2-0?
Alexander Steen.
Score! Deficit is two. It could be the last shot or the first of many. He turns it away. There wasn't much of a challenge there. The game is over. This one took a full three periods, extra time, and finally it ended in a shootout.
That's why your star players get the big money that score goals in the shootout.
Again, we thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed the evening as much as we did. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night. It's just